You gotta stand up and sing the song with us. Well, I saw a thing coming out of the sky. He had a one big honk and a one big eye. I commenced to shake and then I said, Louie, it looks like a purple people eater to me. He had a one-eyed, one-eyed, purple people eater. One-eyed, one-eyed, purple people eater. One-eyed, one-eyed, purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. Well, he came down to earth and sat in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff, I wouldn't eat you cause you're too tough. He had a one-eyed, one-eyed, purple people eater. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. He said, that's not the reason I came to this land. I want to get a job in a rock and roll band. That's a soul rock and roll band. People eat, it's a good and a good band. Purple people eat. Hey, short shorts, bows you wear short shorts. Sure looks strange to me. Yeah, one-eyed, one-eyed, band. Purple people eat.
This guy, let's hear it for him. Squeeze machine, got into the blue. Got into the blue. And the way you can lose, got into the blue. Machine Kevin Porter on the trombone. Porter on the trombone. No way you can lose counting to the blue. blues. I just want blues right there. We're going to hear some blues. We got the blues today. Some Swamp Blues. We're going to feature our saxophone player, ladies and gentlemen, who was just recently released from the Cotati Home for the Bewildered. Making a hell of a comeback. He hails from Forestville. We're going to turn him on and let him go and just tell you what he could do with that horn right now. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Alistair Ingram with a good old tune called Honky Tonk. The key of F if you want to sit in.
Thank you.
got this kid all the way from Forestville. Unbelievable, 17 years old. Former Cub Scout. He's a veteran. Wait a minute, don't leave. I won't let him play no more. All right, we're going to change the venue right now. We're going to do a tune by a group called the Texas Tornadoes. A little Tex-Mex music right now. Here's a song called Hey Baby, ¿Qué Pasó? There we go, guys. I'll meet you at Dakota. Hey baby, ¿qué pasó? All right, are you ready for a little swamp fiddle right now? We're going to bring our boy out here, ladies and gentlemen. He's a demon on the fiddle. All right, we're going to play a little Louisiana fiddle here. A little song I wrote called If You Really Love Me, You Would Have Married Somebody Else. Here it is. I love this song. It gets worse. Here's Gus with another song I wrote called If You Won't Leave Me, I'll Find Someone Who Will. Yeah. The swamp bayou. We got a brand new album coming out. This song ain't on it. Step your feet right down the dance. Can't be beat. The barefoot, 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 barefoot. To a party that I've been back. I'm calling Sally, was clean out of sight. A couple drinks. Mississippi down to New York. The honeysuckle blooming on the honeysuckle flower. And the love is a blooming there all of the time.
Mississippi down to New Orleans. Come on, everybody come see the street. Listen to the music with his attic open. Mississippi down to New Orleans, come on. Mississippi down in New Orleans. A honeysuckle bloomin' known a honeysuckle bite. The longest bloomin' there all of the time. Every southern dog is a Mississippi queen. Down in Mississippi down in Sebastopol. You like that one? That's on our new album. Come on out. It's going to be out in 2 weeks. On sale at the Catania Accordion Festival, which I have the pleasure of co-producing this year and last year. It's August 29th and 30th. We want to see everybody at Sebastopol and Catania for 1 day, for 2 days. Come down there and party with us. It's going to be a good time. It's free. And we got accordion players starting at 11 o'clock. Actually, 10:30 in the morning is the parade. We have a parade of about, from Bergenshaus, right? Down to Main Street. Down at 3:10 in the afternoon, we have the Lady of Spain-a-thon. Anybody who owns an accordion can stand in front of the stage, and we're going to play Lady of Spain for 3 minutes. Without going to jail. Use an accordion, go to Catania. Damn right. Yeah, we got some fun stuff happening, man. It is now the largest accordion festival on the West Coast and soon to be in the United States. So help us grow with it. God knows I've been growing. So I started working out last week. I did 2 sit-ups. I broke for lunch. That hurts. Yeah, right. I get so damn fat my picture fell off the wall. All right, you ready to swing a little bit? Yeah, Jim. 66. I went from Chicago to L.A. More than 2,000 miles along the way. Get your kick in 66. Well, you go to St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City, Smiley Bay, see Amarillo, California, New Mexico. A zillion other accordion players, you've got to go to Cotati August 29th and 30th, the Accordion Festival. It doesn't cost anything. It's put on by the Cotati Chamber of Commerce, and it's a great festival. But don't you want to see him one more time here? Well, what do you say? Let's get him back up here. Come on, you guys. One more time. Come on, let's hear it for him. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, oh, side it, oh, side it, oh, side it, oh, side it, oh. The clown prince of the accordion, the master of the belly Baldwin, the Mr. Stomach Steinway. Give one more hand, Mr. Jim Boccio. Yeah.
You have excellent taste. I had no idea we were going to be this good today. I would ask for a lot more money. Hey, listen, we're just thrilled to be here with you this afternoon, and we hope they're going to ask us back for next year. Well, we appreciate, thank you. This is the first time we've ever been paid with three crates of apples. And two of the crates were ripe. We're going to close out today with a little tune called Josephine, also from our album. Josephine, where you been all night? You little devil, you've been parading around the saloons in Cotati. I know where the hell you've been. Hey, Josephine, how do you do? Hey, Josephine, how do you do? Every time I see you, Mama, you get something else to do.
And we'll see you in Cotati, August 29th and 30th. Jimmy will be there with lots of other crazy guys. Thank you guys very, very much.